Waluigi has become possibly the most loved and memeable character in the whole Mario franchise, but just how was he created? Well, in Mario Tennis on the N64, everyone had a teammate except Wario, who did not. Nintendo, like with Wario, decided to take Luigi and make a meaner version of him, and they then just made him tall, lanky, pointy, arrogant instead of shy, and basically inverted Luigi, and thus created one of the most beloved characters in this whole franchise.